Okay, what can I tell you about the day before Friday 13th? Well, I don't know if y'all heard, but there's this coronavirus 19 going on out there. Don't know why they picked the number 19. Maybe it was just their lucky day or something. Anyway, unlucky in other ways. But anyway, now we're restricted from going outside the country for 30 days. I believe there's talk from even restricting traveling coming up. No joke. Everywhere you look, they're running out of toilet paper. That seems to be the thing. Except Rule King, Matt Toon has advertised they got plenty of toilet paper, so in case you need to know that. Don't know what else to tell you tonight. Work was good today. There was mail today, and I ordered Sam a replacement pop and play. Now, some of you are going, why did you order a replacement when he has one that works already? Well, let me tell you why. The little parts, he seems to have like these teeth and talons of claws. Between the two, when he pounces, he just goes all in. Anyway, the poor feather that he's got in the first one looks like it's been through the dew and some of the other little attachments. So I thought, well, I would price replacement parts on eBay. Heck, it was cheaper to buy the whole stupid thing than it was to buy replacement parts. Kid you not. These people are getting rich off that thing. So I ordered a used one, and I didn't think it would actually work. Grandpa put batteries in that thing, and it worked. So now he's got two pop and plays. Kid you not. If they ever make cheap replacement parts, we'll be in the search of them, just saying. I've been reading my book. It's about done. So you'll get a book review probably tomorrow on the first one. The second one, not quite done. On the good news part, I always like to do a little bit of good news to help brighten up the load, help make it feel like it's not such a bad world out there, even though the happiest place on earth, Walt Disney World, is now officially closed. Not forever, just during the coronavirus. Seems like all the major teams have closed also, or they're not doing anything during the coronavirus. And, you know, they're not doing live tapings for Wheel of Fortune or Jeopardy, so forget that. So there's just little things going around right now that they're not doing. Of course, we want everybody to practice hand washing. You can sing songs now while you do it. They encourage that. Jolene, 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 Jolene. That's one of the songs they're encouraging you to sing. The other is Happy Birthday to You, which we're going to get to in a moment. Oh, yeah. And then, of course, you know, there's other ones that I'm not familiar with. But, of course, John Barry put that you could sing Your Love Amazes Me while you wash your hands. You know, that's one of his hit songs. Beautiful song. Anyway, we're preparing this weekend for Mackenzie's big 20th birthday. But tomorrow, Friday the 13th, is her big 20th birthday. So everybody, send her a message on Facebook, why don't you? Mackenzie Harmon. Say happy birthday. That would really brighten up her day. So, you know how you send a little message on Facebook? Click that thing, go, Mackenzie Harmon and happy birthday. That's all you got to say. You don't have to say anything else. Well, you can say that her aunt, Donna, told you to do it. But anyway, just send her a happy birthday note. It would really brighten her day. Okay? Other than that, don't really have much news for you tonight. I know that on the news, on Fox News, they said now if you're 80 and above, which I told this to Grandpa and he said he's still getting out, that you should not get out and you should have someone shop for you. Well, that idea didn't go over for him at all. You know, he likes to be a Mr. In Control and Mr. Things Going. But let's get back to the good news. You know, I baked that cake. So tonight I decided I was going to cut as many pieces as I could and share it with as many people as I could. So I was able to share it with my work mom, Deb, and give her some magazines. Hence, we traded bags. I bought these two bags at Goodwill, and she came up with the idea of, hey, don't go buying bags every time. We'll just switch them off. And it works. Kid you not. So she's got the other bag, and I have this bag to fill up with books and then give it to her. So it's pretty cool. I gave her lots of cake pieces tonight and went out to the Goodwill crew, gave them lots of cake pieces of that Funfetti cake with Funfetti frosting. We went to Wendy's. They got cake. and my friend Judy, who went to school with my mom, I made sure, since she's always giving me a hard time about fixing something for her, we waited a little bit, and she got cake. She was running a little late, but we still got to see her, gave her her cake, came home. Grandpa went straight to bed because he was not in one of his moods. He was in one of his moods. And I waited till just a few minutes ago to take out trash. I was trying to watch The Cowboy Way on INSP on YouTube on the Roku this evening, after I finally got to sit down to watch TV, the Roku wouldn't work. But it was funny. Right after I got through watching my DVD, which I don't know if the DVD was connected to the Roku or the Roku was connected to the hip bone, you know, it's one of those situations. Anyway, it was working. So I have no clue what's going on with that, but it's working. So, Mackenzie, you don't have to come up Sunday to worry about working on the Roku. That's the good news part. Again, we're fixing fish on Sunday, and she's decided she don't want cake, so Aunt Donna's fixing strawberry muffins for her birthday cake reserve. So I just got to be creative on how I'm going to ice those if I ice them. But I don't know if I'm going to ice them yet, so stay tuned on that. After all, they're strawberry muffins, actual little strawberry pieces in the muffin. Anyway, back to what I was saying. I know, when I get wound up like an 8-day clock, I just get wound up. I got to get in a small workout tonight, another small workout night, but hopefully this weekend, between the craziness and insanity of getting ready for the big day, Sunday, that I'll get my big workout back in. That's what I'm praying for. But these small workouts work just fine, just like they've been doing. And I hope everybody's, you know, washing their hands, staying clean, and don't go in large groups or large crowds right now. That's a no-no. Just don't do it. Wouldn't be prudent. And I'll see you tomorrow. God willing, God bless. Next up, I'm going to wish my niece a happy 2-0 birthday. Yeah.